And welcome back to Defiance, where we're going to pick up this side mission. An Arcfall is about to crash in Mount Tam, but some other Arc hunters are camping the impact point already.
I'm detecting incoming Arcfall debris. It's time to make some script.
Pedal to floor.
That was probably an unnecessary drive. This is different.
There she is, Arisa. Our tickets to Antarctica could be right inside that arc fall.
Not if you let them play.
Hey! This is our arc fall. Find your... Wait, I remember. You were on the Stratocaster.
Apparently Antarctica must be like their paradise. If they want to go there so bad. Probably the only place left on this planet that's not completely destroyed. Yeah, this shotgun is very powerful.
The Arcfall structure is unstable. If we can stand our ground long enough, it'll rupture open on its own. Clear them out, and the Arcfall is ours.
I really don't like this stuff. Alright, I can't move.
Shield down.
You said this would be easy.
I do not like those archers. They put this black sticky stuff on your feet and make you move super slow. And I did not bring a proper weapon to deal with these guys.
We've got mutated soldiers incoming.
Target sighted!
I literally gotta get right up on them with this crappy machine to do any damage. By then, I'm already screwed. My sniper rifle is completely worthless.
The base sucks.
I wish he didn't have to fire both of those shots right away. And then take
we got more
hellbots
incoming.
Yeah, you're not being really fair. Shoot you in the butt. Just standing here, not doing anything. He's just watching me. Meanwhile, his buddy's over here just killing everything.
Yeah!
At least they're fighting the hellbugs, too.
Take a seat.
Do you need help?
Thanks. Statko! Taking cover! Here they come! Kill them! Our reaction within that crystal is growing out of control. Stay clear of it.
Look out! We're clear!
I believe that means don't stand next to it.
Come on! Let's loot this thing before the vultures swoop in. This is fun, right? Sure glad you made it off that Stratocarrier. Name's Nolan. This little ray of sunshine is Arissa. We got a little job coming up. Maybe we'll be in touch.
Maybe.
We could use an extra pair of hands. If you're a fan of scripting, meet Arissa and me at the crater bar.
All right, we have a much nicer sniper rifle, finally. Sometimes it gets a little frustrating when you're stuck using a terrible weapon, and the enemies keep getting stronger and they're not dropping any new weapons for you.
You've got a new outfit. You can swap to it at any time.
I can. Where do we do that? Here? That's not it. What about appearance? Outfit. Oh, I can wear his clothes? No, I like my way better. I like what I looked like before. We got another side mission right here.
Earth Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled by an outsider.
ARM the troops. The air around here is choked with radiation, and since my men don't have ego devices like you, it's making them sicker than damn dogs. We lost a ton of supplies in the crash, including any anti-radiation mitigators we had. Hell if I want my men ending up like those EMC soldiers. We need some arm injections ASAP. Take a look around the area and see if you can find any. If you do, mark them with tracking beacons and I'll send some men to collect.
Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective.
I see, so I do all the dirty work. Oh, that pink little icon is my marker that I placed. There was a wall there. Hey, what's up?
Raider!
That gun was a lot more cool in that one mode.
Next!
Oh, a sniper rifle that fires two shots, huh? And it burns them, too.
Bleed out.
Oh, wow, that guy aimed and fired at me right after I shot him within like a millisecond. And I thought I was a good sniper. It's a good thing I'm allowed to take like 50 bullets to the face before I die.
Let's move. I've zeroed in on the objective.
Okay. Place beacon on crate. Have guys spawn behind you. Rank up, semi-auto sniper rifle. Magazine. We're really going to have to look into doing something with these mods soon, because my inventory is actually going to fill up, and I won't be able to hold anymore.
Excellent job. Glad you're on our side.
And where's the bad guys? You wonder what kind of military this was that half of their men just carry around giant meat cleavers. They never gave them any weapons, any, you know, armed training on guns or anything. No, they just carry around a big pipe wrench and a giant cleaver. That's all the training they require. Doesn't look like these guys want to bother me. So let's throw a grenade at them. I think I missed. My grenade back. Another mod. Two mods. Probably end up scrapping or selling most of those. Speaking of scrapping or selling, we've got another side mission over here I'd like to do. And I'm going to go there from the Earth Republic camp. I'm going to stop at the Earth Republic camp and see if we can't sell off some of these things. What I would really like to do is replace that shotgun with a really nice machine gun. Yeah, there's a scatter gun. That's not really what I was looking for. Resets in a half hour. I guess this stuff is just for looks. The helmets and such. I don't know. I could be wrong. It could be for something better. Let's see if I can use any ammo. Armor plates. No. Alright, let's roll on out. Fire! So unnecessary. Stay out of the road. Just heading towards this pink marker right here. Ah, nice shot.
I've got a little something for you if you're looking to make some extra jaja.
I'm an Ark Hunter like you, but my major, if you will, is finding secrets about the Pale Wars, Arkfall, and all that shtucko. Well, I want to find out what's really going on here in Tranquility, because judging from what I found so far, the interspecies harmony, quote-unquote, is a bunch of shtucko, and it's piled high. If you scour the ruins and come across anything about this place that might be of interest to me, I'll throw you some jaja for the haul.
I put our objective on the map. Let's go. We need to collect some items.
Ooh, that's some blood.
Hey, that was in the head. That was a miss. Let's see. Let's get the one on the right first. Oh, I forgot about my mods. Here, have a grenade, guys.
Get him!
Hey, I'm behind cover.
Sorry about it.
I'll get to the mods afterwards. Van now. No?
Oh, they came out of this side.
You will not survive!
This gun is so bad. I'd rather use a sniper rifle in close range than that shotgun.
Move it!
My grenades are weak too. Double tapped it so it didn't work. That's not right. What's this? It's got more ego rating. Does additional damage to vehicular targets. Huh. Just out of curiosity. Oh wow, I've got a really nice shield too that I picked up. Let's see what this derailleur does. I have to. We're gonna replace that shotgun with it. I just gotta see what it does. Up all the goodies, especially the grenades. I believe I can upgrade those pretty soon. I wanted to go up that way. Guess I should have gone around the other way. And here we go. Hiding in the air duct.
We got what we came for. Let's get out of here.
Yes, after testing this.
Easy peasy.
Doesn't do quite as much damage.
Get around!
But I tell you, if you miss, it's so much nicer having a sniper rifle with 5 bullets in the clip instead of a manual action lever. So what do we have? We have the Tranquil Surface Part 1. Oh, I gotta drop the information off at a Dropbox. That's right. I always forget that part. Luckily, these Dropboxes are just everywhere.
Hot damn! You're really making a name for yourself.
That's some blood.
Let's help out these guys if we can. Yeah, I see you waving, buddy. Alright. The rest of these guys are all hiding behind vehicles. Experienced cleaver. Rescue kill.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Looks like somebody must have started this mission and then left before it was finished. Works for me. Oh, we have multiple arc falls. Wow. That's crazy. But we're not going to mess with those. We're going to go instead use the rest of this episode to try to make some script. See if we can maybe get a good weapon for next episode. I want a machine gun. This derailleur is nice, but I don't come across enemies in vehicles too often. Still got the scatter gun. There's the cell. So we're going to sell all of the old weapons. thunder. What is this? Attached to BMGs. Pistols. I don't really like to use pistols. Unless I come across one that's insanely overpowered. Attachable to detonators. I don't even know what those are. Rocket launchers. I generally won't use rocket launchers. Manual and semi-auto sniper rifles. We're going to keep that one. Expanded magazine for pistols. No. BMGs. Vectors. I think an vector is like a energy-based weapon in this game. Sell that. Scope, which provides zoom without obscuring the field of view. Oh, that sounds interesting. Commando scope. Mid-power scope attachable to auto rifles, SMGs, and LMGs. Ultimate scope. Attachable to pistols. Now we're going to sell you. Close quarters buttstock 3. Attachable to shotguns. Increases the melee damage by 1.2. But that sells for an incredible amount of scrim, so I'm going to sell that instead. Alright. Now let's take a look at the items that we can't sell. Inventory. Why do I have... Oh, because I have that selected. That explains it. Alright, well... That's fine. We're going to scrap the hurricane. Breakdown. And... Can I scrap this one? Yeah. Our original items that we were given. Scrap those. Get those out of here. Now we got plenty of space. In our inventory. Oh, hey, you look sinister. Alright, well, that'll have to do it for this episode, so I appreciate you watching, and I hope to see you next time.